this is the bus. This is the baby.
What's up, guys? We've just arrived in New Zealand.
In Queenstown.
And we've just picked up our home on wheels for the week. It's so epic. It's so big. One of the main reasons why we wanted to come at this time because beautiful, beautiful fields of purple flowers. And I'm so excited to show you guys around and what we do over the next week. So let's give you a tour of our van.
Show on the bus.
Welcome to our crib, all our food. We just went shopping for food, actually. But
it doesn't matter.
Boring stuff. Here's a toilet car just to wee in it.
It's fine. Actually.
Yeah. We don't really need to show that. Here's our bed.
Yeah.
And we've got a microwave, a TV, a fridge full of so much
good stuff.
Yummy food. Now we're ready to hit the road.
Let's go.
Okay, so we aren't at Lake Tekapo yet, but we just drove past this amazing lupin field that I had to stop and film and show you guys. It's so insane.
We've made it to the number one spot on Haylsa's list. Talk us through it.
We're at Lake Tekapo and it's beautiful.
Hold it forever, rest my soul, lie down. Lie for a while when you hear against the earth. And you hear your sister sleep talking, say your hair is long and not long enough to reach her to me.
Just arrived at Mount Cook. How amazing is it?
10 out of 10.
So we're shooting with a 70 to 200 zoom lens because it's gonna make it look epic.
Mm-hmm.
Feeling good?
Feel good but freezing.
Freezing?
Yep. Gonna put a hairdryer on my penis. Get it to come back to life.
Good morning from bed. Just woken up on the most beautiful lake. You can free camp in a lot of spots here in New Zealand. You just have to look up the locations and there's like apps and stuff you can use. I'll put them in my blog, but yeah, I definitely recommend free camping. It's the best way because you can just open your doors from bed and be right on a lake.
Morning.
Morning.
It's day two here in New Zealand and we camped at Lake Pukaki last night. Pulled in really late, so it was
so late.
But we just made some hot tea because it's a little cold right now. But we've just opened our doors in bed and woken up to this.
Like a star. It's 6 a.m. here at Wanaka and we're about to hike Roy's Peak. We gotta go up to there.
We're up here at Roy's Peak and it's just not really, it hasn't really worked out for us at all. The weather's turned and it's about 3 degrees. Poor little Haylsa. He's dying.
It's so cold.
We want to head back down. We can't really wait. It's too cold.
Yeah, dive. Quick, go. I'm getting pinned. Go.
Holy shit, this is so good.
Yeah, mayonnaise on your face.
I can't believe it, man. Like, seriously, fucking good burger. Like, big yogurt, chicken, coriander. Like, all the Indian elements. Put on a bit of bread. So good.
We're at Milford Sound. This place is unbelievably beautiful. We are going to come down here for sunrise and shoot. The sun comes through the fjords, like up there in the corner, shines through. We're going to get some beautiful reflection shots and then we're going to take a cruise out onto the river, check some waterfalls out and stuff.
Happy days.
How some fire in all behind.
lunch with a view. I've never frost so hard of a place. This is raw.
Here we are at Kyle's daily cold swim.
Body cold, I reckon.
Go.
Fuck it.
Oh. Oh.
Jump straight, honestly, jump straight in. It's the best feeling. Yes. Jump, 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 jump. Good work. Oh, that was so cool. Good work, man.